This is really benefiting.
We're not able to go to high school and then university. And so through the efforts of directly working through partnership building, we're able to come up with, we speak code, taught young people, the class 8 leavers, on how to use code. Most of them now are working at the cybers. They're able to use Visa card. They're able to use M-Pesa. And they're now tapping into the available online jobs.
I would like you to tell us or let us know your plan in this department, in the county, in the first 100 days of your financial year.
One of the areas that I will focus on in the first 100 days to improve service delivery is to ensure that every person, every employee of the county has a job description.
My name is Joseph Okonyo Okura.
What are we going to do to change this?
Emanated from our policy of the Ministry of Education that required that all primary schools should have an ECD section.
What collaborative measures are you going to put in place to optimize academic output in this county?
My intention is to continue working with the stakeholders, both local and national.
I'm Robert Kumamano. My name's was born on 28th of December 1972 in a village called Sanalo. Sanalo is in a Kandui constituency in Bungoma County.
If a small group of Congolese ward of the public, they could not actually elect you for a second term, probably you must have failed in something. How are we going to ensure that now that you're working for the whole county, you're going to deliver?
I think one of the failures why the sports have not developed in this county is that they have not been able to nurture from the grassroots. And it's my responsibility to ensure that we have to move with the class through the smallest units. Currently, the county has what we call community administration units. There is where we should start with the sports.
My name is Kasim Uwele Ali. I was born and raised from Munias. I come from Kakamega County and Munias East sub county.
You take us to know what integrity means in leadership.
The Chamber of Commerce has been able to organize several integrity-related issues through the Integrity Institute. And to me, it relates to the Chapter 6 of the Constitution, whereby we are looking at an individual as somebody who is upright in terms of manners. Allow me to use that speaker.
I'm Dr. George Akolo Tomia. Having come from, you know, where you're used to commanding, here you also have power to command, but there are other actors called politicians. I don't know how you intend to deal with them.
I'm not coming in as a politician. I maintain the stature of a civil servant within the county.
The government is a remnant. Firstly, because it's a remnant of the Congo forest. These are known to have very rich biodiversity, including the so-called Mpombero,
and many other indigenous species.